Over the course of evolution, dolphins or bats develop over hundreds of thousands of years this ability to analyze sounds and understanding 3D and the surrounding, and even a bat, based on analyzing a lot of sounds at the same time, know if this is a small rock or this is a small insect. We as humans never develop this ability, so we teach this, and in the course of several tens of hours, they develop this ability to some extent, speed up evolution.
The blind navigating?
Usually the way you study the brain is that you study each sense separately. Our approach is that all the important things in life involve several senses at the same time. We are studying the mysterious relations between the senses and how they represent it in the brain.
Hammer.
The eye music is basically an algorithm that is taking images and reduce it to 1,500 pixels. And pixels that are high would have a high pitch. Pixels that are low will have low pitch.
Glove, it's low.
So we reprogram the speech to represent the exact location in space. And when it's close, it's very strong, high volume. Far away, weaker and weaker. So we can actually have a sphere around the person, including the back.
More, you try to focus your mind eye on the location of the sound.
Over a course of a second or two, you can play the sound. And if you go through the training, you can understand what is the content of the image just by analyzing the sounds.
חשבתי אם ללכת ללמוד מוזיקה או מוח, אז הלכתי לדבר עם הדיקן של מדעים באוניברסיטה העברית. ובמקרה הוא היה מדען מוח. והוא שאל אותי, למה אתה רוצה לעשות את זה לעצמך? למה אתה רוצה גם וגם? אמרתי לו, תראה, זה בשביל המוח, זה בשביל האינטלקט, וזה בשביל הנפש, בשביל הנשמה. אין דבר כזה. אמר לי, מה זה דבר? אמר לי, הכל זה במוח. ואתה יודע, כמה שנים down the road, אני מבין שבעצם כל הדבר הזה שנקרא נפש, רגשות, כל הדבר הזה, גם הוא במוח.